was born in Riga, Latvia, on September 16, 1921. Mm-hmm. That makes me an old man. My mother in Riga, where she was born, her mother was alive, and she had seven brothers and sisters. They all came to the United States, except my mother. And they sent her money to come to the United States. But she got married there. And when they wanted to come to the United States had closed the doors. No more immigration. So what did they do? They didn't want to stay in Latvia. So they decided to go to South America. We, all of us, went to Uruguay. And my father started peddling milk. They had their old metal cans of milk, the old type. And he got a car, an old Ford, and he was driving from house to house selling this. And he progressed. And my mother from Latvia knew how to make cheese. I remember the house full of little cloth bags, and she was making cheese there. She would sell it. And again, they progressed. They were a cheese factory, butter factory, and a milk store. Well, came the time when the government in Uruguay took over the milk industry. They took away their factory, the store, everything. So what do? They decided to go to Chile. So we left for Chile. That was in 1930, Depression years. We got to Chile and that was tough. My father had spent all the money in hotels in Argentina while we were going to Chile and Mendoza. So we came to Chile with very little. So he rented a house and went to the synagogue. And we told them, well, I didn't. But my mother told them that they didn't have anything. They had just arrived. They didn't have money. So I remember I was going with my mother at the synagogue. And they would give us a bag of potatoes, some beans, and we would carry them home. That's the way we started.